We asked Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu. So he said, he must not approach her until he marches to and for between Safa and Marwa. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1646.